I came to this country in 1849. I saw many a true love, but I never saw mine. I looked all around me, and I saw I was alone. And me a poor stranger, and a long way from home. It's not the long journey I'm dreading to go, nor leaving my country for the debts that I owe. There's nothing that grieves me, nor troubles my mind, like leaving pretty Sarah, my darling. Mother, likewise, sister too. I'm bound for to ramble this country of you. And when I get tired, I'll sit down and cry and think on pretty Sarah with tears in my eye. I wished I were a poet and could write a fine hand. I'd send my